Hey guys, it's Cyclops here, and today we're gonna be starting a Minecraft series with my friend Pro Frex Frar. I mean, Pro Xfral, or AKA Cannibal Candy sometimes. And we're gonna be doing a Minecraft series, and our first order of business is to making a house and getting food. So, yeah. Alright, we're gonna get some wood right quick. Kill them cows down there. Not the mushroom cows, the other cows. Where'd my other wood go? Yeah, I'm recording right now. Yes. Remember, you didn't hear anything he said, voice. Let's keep this legit. Alright. So, do you want me to make a crafting table? Or do you already made one? Alright, I don't want us to make two by accident, you know what I'm saying? Alright, I made myself a wooden sword. I'm gonna go kill this cow down here. Okay, get to meat. I think I'm gonna do 30 minutes. I can't tell. Alright, so we got our wood, right? Alright, cobblestone. Alright, I'm gonna go get us some more food. Pretty sure I saw some more cows over here. Oh, thanks for dropping your wooden pick. No. Okay, got some meat. So, where do you want to live? Dude, I see an island. Do you want to live on that island? Alright. And we can build like a little bridge to land. Like, come here, come where I am. Psst, no, behind you. Okay, yeah, get you. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna need food soon. I already got 12, so did you get any cob? Hey, well, there's an island over here we could live on. If you just follow me. It's mostly sand, though. Alright, then we don't have to do it really because it's kind of. Like, look how stranded that is. To your right. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I know. I already killed two. I mean, three. No. Yeah, we need that. We need that. But I said we need coal so we can start making food. I think we should just make a temporary home for now. Like, get all our basic needs first, you know? Like, stone materials, lots of food, you know what I'm saying? Before we like try to do something big. So let's go ahead and just find a nice place to just start for now. Where do you? Ooh, sheep. Ooh. Ooh, this. Doesn't have to be too fancy. Ooh. Pick a point. Just pick a spot. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, watch out for the lava. You gonna go kill that cow? Yeah, get that coal, and I'll get the cow. Yeah, this is on normal difficulty. I feel like a noob. People are gonna be watching me. Like, oh my gosh, you don't know how to play Minecraft. I'm like, what? Like, I feel like making a boat, but then I feel like not making a boat at the same time. Alright, I'll meet you over there at the flatland. I'm not gonna swim across. Because there's a. No, there's just a little way. You keep going to the right, it all connects. Rather not waste the wood. I can spin the food. Even though, really, you should probably rather spin. There's a bunch of caves around this area, too. That should be good. Yeah, I got plenty of food. But you need to plop down a furnace. That's what you need to do. Ooh, there's just a nice spot right here. Yeah, we can start our basic house over here. I'm gonna start working on killing some animals. Maybe we can also have a base inside the mountain. Like a protected kind of base. Shelter. It's like a creeper attack and blew up maybe our house. Alright, I'll be waiting for you over here. Come on, man. I hate the grass sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Already have 4 wool. How much wool do you have? No, two? You have two? Okay, then we can make beds. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and make us some chest, okay? I'll make us a chest. We need another chest. Yep. Watch this. Watch this. See how much food's in the thing now. Here we go. I still have 7 raw mutton. So. I'm gonna take my slice so I can run. Alright. Okay, so now what we need is wood. Alright. Are you gonna go get some wood? Alright, yeah, can you make us another chest? Do you have any more cobblestone so I can make myself stone tools? I gotta go get some. Okay. That just, like, steals everything. Yeah, take some food with you. Yeah. I hear dog. Alright, so we need one more sheep, right? I'm gonna go ahead and put my. Yeah, okay, so we need 4, 5, 6. Oh, okay, we have enough. We just need wood now. Alright, we need wood. Alright, there's gonna be food in the chest, okay? Bottom right corner. Okay. Alright, I'll make us some beds. Alright, I got us 2 beds. You want your bed? Like how I put the beds. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and cook some food overnight. So we gotta sleep in the earlier days, like right away, so we don't get blown up by creepers and things. You see, I already hear a skill. Alright, so our first order of business is making the perimeter of the place. So just gather up any wood, right? Just get some wood. This is why people destroy the environment. First thing they do, chop down the trees. Yeah. Here's a skull. do. We don't need horses. Alright, I'm gonna start building the base, okay? For now, we're just gonna use wood. Unless you wanna use some cobblestone. Do you wanna use, like, cobblestone columns? Or no? Or no? Oh, it looks pretty good. I'm gonna move our beds for now. Might see a sheep or something. Oh, dude, I hear that freaking sheep. What the frick, dog? Do I have to beat you up? This dog's very annoying. Dude, it's freaking staring at the freaking ground. Alright, I just killed it. Freaking annoying. Alright. We got plenty of food now in the chest for a while. I like how stuff floats in this game. You need to eat? Well, you should've got some food, man. Yeah, don't care about suits right now. Materials. Alright, now all of our floor is wood. Because if I didn't do that, I was going to kill myself. I hate how when you make a door, you make three. I don't need three doors. Freaking need three doors. It's just like a waste of my wood. You got any wood? Because I need wood now. You getting coal? Well, I'm busy making the house, man. I'm trying to make it secure. Part of it's secure. The front! You see how well the house is going? I want to start moving everybody back. You're lost? Are you already lost already? I moved everything back, like our furnace and our beds and stuff, to fit. Look, what the freak is the point of going through the door, Francis? Alright, let's get some wood. Ooh, apple. I don't know why I left the tree to go make wood. I like change wood to wooden planks. I'm mining a big tree right now. Yeah. Yes, we got 55 dirt. That's just, like, nice. Or I'm gonna kill myself. Hold on. There we go. Yeah. I don't know why I keep going through the door. Well, now you have to go through the door. Yeah, well, I put up the second story, yeah. Okay, I think I'm going to do that. See what I'm doing for the corners, putting them cobblestone? And then we'll have a cobblestone roof. Bruh. Okay, we need more cobblestone. Okay. I used all in the chest. Alright, I'm just gonna go get cobblestone. So I got some iron, like you can make an iron pick. I don't know if that'd be worth it, an iron pick. But don't use it. Like, use it only when you get see something good, you know? Right now, we don't have as much iron as where we can use iron picks and as freely. Like, right now, use stone picks. I have an idea for our roof. Hey, don't go mining. Yeah, because it's about to turn night. We'll be able to. All right, let me finish this last cobblestone. 60 cob. See, now our house looks better. Yeah. The frick, the wolf is in the. Did you hear that? No, you didn't. It was me assaulting a wolf. Okay, so last thing is I'm gonna build this roof and then we'll be good. So I kind of need you to make me cobblestone. I think I might have enough now. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and see, okay? Yeah, friends, we need a lot more cobblestone, okay? Swear, if a creeper blows up our house, I'm gonna be pissed. Like, I've almost used like 30 blocks on one layer. But I'm making it look stylish, that's why. Dude, even though we don't have much materials, I'm still gonna make a nice looking house. Alright, I'm not gonna be living in a dirt sponge, one like the roof where it's like, you know how like it's just one layer from the top. Yeah, I hate that. Like right now, it looks way better. Oh, dude, I almost did. I only need a couple more stairs. And by the way, I need you to put some torches inside of the house, actually. Whatever. Yeah, coal. Okay, yeah, I've got you. Roof's almost done. Hate when my inventory's clogged up, like I can't deal with it, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Especially in your hotbar. I'm just like, oh no. Well, this is where you're mining? I was just mining cobblestone on top of your mine. Yeah, I know. No, I'm just trying to get cobblestone right here. Quick and easy cobblestone. Like, I'm here for cobblestone, not, ores. Well, let's say our house is pretty good for right now. It's a house, you know? Wait. I need these many stairs. Oh. What do you mean? I have no idea. I'm not stopping anybody. Just trying to see if something look good or not. What? Oh, I thought you said that's dumb. No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Alright, then let me see. When you come back up here, let me see them diamonds. Hashtag title's gonna be. Anyway, title's gonna be Found Diamonds. Haha, so funny. You didn't, man. There's no way you found diamonds. We're not even down with the freaking house yet. How do you find diamonds? No, more like you just mine all the time. We found diamonds. No dip, Sherlock. Who doesn't want more diamonds? Okay, this should be enough. Shut up, zombie. Right? And I would laugh and say you're a hacker. I bet you do. Good, I need you to convert those into slabs. Alright. Yeah, because I'm gonna steal it. I'm gonna make a freaking diamond hoe. No, I'm not, man. How do you like the roof? Wait, what? Boys, in the first video we already got diamonds. How do you feel, boys? If you're watching this, if you've watched this far, make sure to leave a like on the video. Let's reach 7 likes, which we've never done before, so we probably won't reach it, for getting 7 diamonds, everybody. So, can we get a like goal of 7 likes? Not gonna happen. Wait, how do you think of the roof from a distance? Go from a distance and how do you think of the roof? Okay, it's kind of weird. Like, go out and go tell me what you think it looks like, if it's okay or not from a distance. I go pretty far. I suggest you go towards the hill, but okay. How do you say it? Yeah. Okay, now look. Okay, friends. What, you mean like this little middle part? I'll bring it out another one. Just one more. Like this. What do you mean? Yes, I know. That's what I said earlier, and you said no. Yeah, I know. It's yeah. Yes. I know. I will make it bigger. That's just the initial one. That's for like the inside of the house. I'll make it bigger on the outside. But I need more cobblestone. I mean, more cobblestone slabs. Yeah, I just got a stack and almost another stack. We're gonna make this really messy. And once we get it this, the video will be done. What? Hmm? We're pretty good. Almost done. Nice. Dude, I swear. Okay, good. Like, I literally had 3 blocks left, and my pick is literally 1 block away from getting wrecked. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna need another pick. Ugh! I had 3 blocks left to go. Frick. No, there's stone one in the frickin' almost destroyed in the chest. Yeah. We didn't go to bed. It's night. Forgot. Right, yeah, you make it back. Now, just 1 sec before you get back. You gotta tell me how the roof looks. When I'm done with it. How does the roof look now? I know, I'm just saying. You'll see. Alright, I'm inside the house. We got 7 diamonds already. That's unbelievable how we already have 7 diamonds. It's on normal. Do you see the roof though? Yeah, you like it? Okay. Right, go back over there. I'm gonna let too many monsters spawn. Alright, let's go check it out first. Let's get some bones. Free bones. And arrows. I got an arrow. What the? Why you wanna shoot me, man? You're on fire. Alright. See, yeah, doesn't it look pretty good now? That's a pretty good house. Alright, well, everybody, the video is gonna come to an end here, folks, so let's go ahead and do this. Francis, come sit beside me. Come here. Come back here. Right now. I got an arrow sticking out of my arm. Side. Alright, just sit next to me. Wait, let's kill this creeper. Yeah, let's kill it. I got the 7 diamonds on me. So. Don't worry about it. Make sure I don't die, buddy. Alright, let's go, let's go. Alright, well, we had the chance. Well, guys, we gotten diamonds this episode, and we already have a house. So, I just want to say thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned for our next episode. And I'll see you guys then. Peace.